And now to Abuja, where President Muhammadu Buhari and Vice President Yemi Osinbajo have decorated the Chief of Army Staff, Major General Farouk Yahya, with his new rank of Lieutenant General at the State House, Abuja. The brief ceremony held at the Council Chambers, where the Federal Executive Council meeting was ongoing, and was witnessed by some cabinet members who were physically present, while others joined the meeting virtually.
I sincerely appreciate Mr. President, Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces for the confidence he reposed in me and now being decorated Lieutenant General to Army Staff. And I want to pledge my unalloyed loyalty on behalf of officers and men of the Nigerian Army. And also continue to do our very best to arrest these challenges we have, particularly insurgency, insecurity, and other violent crimes. We are already getting successes. We will leverage on that, including our experience in this job, and by the grace of God, we shall get there.
The evening for any mission, a normal decoration, a normal event, which is already, the President has already talked to us how he wants us to operate, how he wants us to solve the problem of insecurity, especially in the Northeast, and he has already started. Like every other chief, his mandate is to bring an end to this banditry, kidnapping, and the Boko Haram issue. And I think right from his resumption to date, there's a lot of improvement in the way we are fighting this issue. The planning is thorough, the activities are going according to operational plan, and I'm sure with that kind of arrangement, we'll get out of the insurgency problem.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.